This is a scene of a complicated rescue in the Sierra this weekend. Look at that poor horse. Video shows crews hoisting an injured horse with a helicopter in a remote Placer County area. Firefighters say the poor guy fell down a hill during the Tevis Cup race along the Western States Trail yesterday. Crews worked all day to stabilize the horse before the chopper picked him up. He was taken to a nearby vet to get some treatment.
Yeah, hopefully he'll be all right.